Alrighty, guys. It is Monday, the 7th of February. We'll be tackling Tea in the Evening by Bren. One of the Trackmania Grand League players. Wonder what it's gonna be. It looks like I think I saw some dirt. I also saw some, just some platform. Like the wooden support platform, so who knows what all surfaces there's going to be. And by said dirt, meant grass. Clearly I know what I'm talking about. There's some whatever this is. Oh boy. Be careful to not touch the water. And that's dirt up there just to like reset wet tires if you get wet tires. Just don't get wet. There's a grass slide, because GPS is with grass slide tutorial. So I would assume there's a bug slide in the grass. Oh, there it is. There's a wheels dryer. Oh, I got wet tires. Oh wow, you can tell that I'm slow. Lose the gear. Okay, let's see how this works. I wonder if I have to touch the wheels dryer. Okay, there's a hole there. Also, this is a multi-lap start. That means we're gonna be back to there. I need the tutorial. What the? How? Okay, I'm not gonna worry about it. Right, we're gonna see how to do this grass slide. I think I need to hold brake. I think that's why I didn't make it the first time. How to grass slide. Okay, I don't need to dry my wheels. Okay. Oh, and that's it? Is that it? You get out of the bug slide and you just like go into the finish? What it looks like. That looks like the entire track. I really think we're gonna exit the grass slide and be just like straight into the finish. There's 7 checkpoints. That's not 7 checkpoints worth of crack. Can watch the whole GPS. I didn't get wet tires there. It looks like you can jump to the end there, but it's a debate. You gotta be precise, you gotta stay in the top section of the sausage. Can't get wet. Like that. Wet's bad.
Okay. that was fast. Oh my god, that was close. What? Where am I going? Oh, darn it. Whoa. You're going underground. Oh, and then that's the finish. We do return to the start. Okay. We just jump out of, like, the void. My grass slide and my PB is really good. Oh, I clipped. That's not good. And I got wet tires again. Oh, dang it. Hard to beat my grass slide. It's gonna be hard to beat my PB if I crash like that. Touching the water is just bad. It's just slow. Even though I don't slide in any capacity, I'm still touching the water. I need to stop trying to cut that corner so much. Jump there. I thought I would need to, like, stay on the ground. But you actually do want to jump there, so I don't have to worry about trying to weave in, like, a no air. That was not a great dirt grass slide. Plunge myself into the water, do the zigzag. I'm surprised I made that. Okay, there we go. Gold medal and a trophy for my efforts, I guess. That was bad. Now I have wet tires that I can't get rid of. You can get rid of wet tires at the start here, but not after this dirt. I'm surprised that worked.
very slow. Do the zigzag.
It's like the car controls weirdly there. Oh no. Yeah. Underwater with magnets like that just feels weird. I don't know why. It's not like I don't have grip. Being magneted to the ground. You don't want to be steering when you hit the water. It slows you down. Ideally, what you want is to be 90 degrees before you even get to the water. Because really, the water is going to slow down your rotation in the air. Of course, there's like a gear that happens right on that dirt. God. Dude, I don't know why I keep doing that. Touch the water. You can see that just touching the water was my time down by quite a lot. Whoa! Okay, I touched the inside. I want to launch myself to the side, but I don't want to do it so that I end up hitting the inside. Oh boy, close. Very slow. I'm out of the water and I just go straight into a wall. Ooh, that was close. That was something. That's really weird. I did it in the first one. And then, okay, I'm just putting some water all over the place. Hit the corner. I wonder if going into Cam 3 at that section would be easier, because I can barely see my car. My camera just happens to be above the water, just enough to be in the weird spot where, like, my car is obscured by the water itself. Whereas, like, Camera 1, you might be able to see the car a little bit more because it's higher up. Still above the water. I may need to go to like low camera 3. I'm gonna try it.
I just want whatever will let me see the points of the corners the best. That lets me see the points of the corners, but can't see anything else, so I think we'll try camera one next. I'm trying all these cameras for something that might just come as a feeling. And I can do it pretty well on my own camera anyway. I couldn't see anything. I'm just gonna feel it out, even though it's kind of fuzzy. I'm just gonna take a full-on dip in the water real quick. Straight off of that, so I can do the like water bounce speed up. Nice. I was holding the direction in this middle of the bounce. If I'm behind, it's really like three precise left, right, left, or in this case, right, left, right inputs. If I get behind in my timings, I will just crash into the corner. Like the sunset time of day, but with the fog that makes it so the sky is pitch dark. I really like that. Probably gonna use that for my next map. Like into that drift lane. When I don't want to do that. Surprisingly tricky track. close. Got a lot of speed there. God, it's the first time I'm ahead of myself, and I have too much speed. Problem is, my PB, when I crashed in such a way that I had the perfect speed to make the transition. Whereas in any subsequent run, I'm gonna be faster. So I have to just account for it and jump longer. That's a crash. Don't do that. Oh, I turned too much. I was past 90 degrees. Big no-no in grass sliding. Yeah, don't overextend the turn again. I don't know why I'm suddenly doing that. Wasn't really a problem before. I'm surprised that I did that so well. Okay. I try to use that like inside corner section to give me a little bit of air, and well, I say a little bit of air, but to kind of, it's weird how what I want from it, because maybe it's not really useful and I'm just thinking it is. I'm like giving myself like a kick so that I can quickly get turning to the left. Okay, let's. The problem is I see myself going for it, and I'm like, okay, I'm gonna get a small enough kick off of it, and I do a barrel roll. It's not what I want to do. I got one good run, and then it's like, okay, well, that's it. I know I can get a faster run. I crashed. Wasn't a great section. Could have definitely done better, but at least it's an improvement. Hole. Dang it. Well, we got a few more tries in. We're at 26 minutes, basically. Definitely gotta step it up, see if I can... I don't know how my wheels got wet there. Imagine if, like, in Formula One, like, you put, like, an eyedrop, you had, like, an eyedropper, and you put, like, a singular drop of water on the tire, and every single tire of the one car got completely soaked. That's basically how it feels like in this game. You even think about the water near the tire, and the tires get wet. This is not gonna even... Yeah. I was surprised that I landed, but also... When I landed, I couldn't even do the slide immediately, because... I would have just, like, gone straight into the wall. For a dip in the drink. Don't crash, I'm just worried. Yeah, went straight into a wall. Under the opportunity at a fast run. There we go. 0.6. Let's go. Alright, well. I'm not gonna... We have like a minute. I'll probably just do the outro and call it there, because I don't think I'm gonna get anything better than that. That has been Monday the 7th of February. I will see you all tomorrow. Or Tuesday the 8th of February. We'll tag whatever track happens to be the track of the day for the day. Until then, I hope you enjoyed the video. Enjoy the rest of your day. And I will see you all later.